औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। अस्सलामु अलैकुम, आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर यूनिट 10 डेमोंस्ट्रेटिव ज्योमेट्री थ्योरम नंबर 1। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर थ्योरम नंबर 1। ऑन द स्क्रीन यू कैन सी दैट देयर इज़ वन स्टेटमेंट ऑफ द थ्योरम एंड वी हैव टू सॉल्व इट बाय फॉलोइंग फोर सब हेडिंग्स। नंबर 1 इज़ द गिवन statement, number 2 is the proof to proof statement, number 3 is the construction, and 4th is the proof followed by two columns, one is of statement and other is of reasons. So in the statement you can see that there is first line would be of the given statement and the other is the line to prove. Now the statement says that if a straight line stands on another straight line, then the sum of measures of two angles so formed is equal to two right angles. That means this first line is actually the given line. Okay, so this is the given line. That means they are saying that one straight line lies on the other straight line. It is given in the theorem. Now then prove that. You have to prove that the other statement would be the proof statement. Then prove that the sum of measures of two angles so formed is equal to two right angles. So you have to prove that the angle so formed would be the two right angles. So two right angles means we know that one right angle is of 90 degrees and two right angles would be of 180 degrees. So moving towards the figure, you can see that it is given that one straight line, which is AB, and the other straight line is CD, that lies on the AB. Now we have to prove that given in the given we can write it as straight line CD stands on straight line AB, as it is the in given in the statement. And to prove, we have to find that the sum, the angles formed by these two lines, that is this angle and this angle, the sum of these two angles must be equals to two right angles. That means it must be equal to 180 degrees. Now we have to prove it. Next, moving towards the construction. In construction, we are supposed to do some modifications in order to make a theorem convenient to solve for us. So what we will do in the construction, we have to draw a perpendicular DE on AB. That means we have drawn this perpendicular ED or DE on AB. So this is we have done in the construction. Now moving towards the proof. In proof, we can see that on the left hand side there is a statement column and on right hand side there is the reason column. That means we will write one statement and we will give the reason of it, that why we have done it. So first of all, you can see that in the very first statement we have written that BDE equals to 90 degree and we have named it as equation 1. So you can see in the figure that BDE equals to 90 degrees. Okay, and in the next statement you can see that EDA equals to 90 degree, and in the figure you can also see that EDA, that means this angle, is also equals to 90 degrees. And the reason to it is that we have done it in the construction, as we have drawn perpendicular DE on AB in the construction. So the reason is that we can write that we have done it in the construction. So we have named it the equation 1 and equation 2. Now in the next step we will add these two equations. That means left hand sides of both the equations would be added and the right hand sides of both the equations would be added. So BDE plus EDA equals to 90 degrees plus 90 degrees. Okay, so now further we can see that BDE, angle BDE, is further divided into two angles. That means BDE, this angle, is further divided into two angles. One is this angle and one is this angle. So number one angle is BDC, this angle, and the other angle is CDE, this angle. So BDE is equals to BDC and CDE. So putting the values of these two the value of BDE, so here we have put it, so the equation becomes BDC plus CDE plus EDA equals to 180 degrees. Now further we can see that the angle CDE and the angle EDA are equal to CDA. How? You can see in the figure that the angle CDE plus angle EDA both equal to angle CDA. So we can put the value of these two at the place of CDA. So putting it in the equation, we get the equation as BDC plus CDA equals to 180 degrees. So here we have proved it that measurement of angle BDC plus CDA equals to 180 degrees. So here we are done with the proof of this theorem that says that when one straight line stands on another straight line, the sum of their measures is equal to two right angles. That means the sum of their measures is equal to 180 degrees, and here we have proved it. I hope you have understood this theorem. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.